does not pray for the setting apart of the altar. We praise you, Almighty and Eternal God, that for us and for our salvation, you send your Son, Jesus Christ, to be born among us, that through him we might become your sons and daughters. We praise you for his life on earth and for his death upon the cross, through which he offered himself as a perfect sacrifice. We praise you for raising him from the dead and for exalting him to be our great high priest. We praise you for sending your Holy Spirit to make us holy and to unite us in your Holy Church.
Blessed be your name, Lord God.
God, hear us, sanctify this table dedicated to you. Let it be to us a sign of the heavenly altar, where your saints and angels praise you forever. Accept here the continual recalling of the sacrifice of your Son. Grant that all who eat and drink at this holy table may be fed and refreshed by his flesh and blood, be forgiven for their sins, united with one another, and strengthened for your service.
The Lord be always.